My name is Michael Catalino, and I'm a neurosurgeon at UVA. I primarily see patients with tumors of the brain and spine and focus on pituitary tumors, but also tumors of the skull base, the brain, the spinal column, and the spinal cord. I also take care of patients with degenerative diseases of the spine. It's really important to me to be able to communicate well with patients. That means listening to them, understanding what they value, what they care about, understanding their life and who else is around them, their community. It's also really important for me to be prepared and to bring to the table an expertise that will make a difference in their lives. In the context of a visit with a patient, I want both of these things present. It helps me provide them with a unique care that's special to them. Using the expertise that I have within my field of neurosurgery, I can then execute that plan that we've made together in order to have the best possible outcome. UVA is a welcoming place. They've put in many, many years of collaboration and their own efforts to provide a support environment for patients. Everyone talks to each other and really puts the patient first.